Yeah. Ran you up on which guy? Tailgater, you want those 5 clowns for 60? We'll just take it off what you your credit. Bobby Allison, who I've heard of. Ryan Reed, who I have not. Bubba Wallace, who I didn't think was a race car driver. Danny Myers, definitely never heard of. And David Pearson, definitely never heard of. All right, you're at 140 then. Thank you, sir. Let me make one last refresh, make sure he didn't pay. He's got 19 feedbacks, so probably didn't have it.
The first 3 games of this season, suspended, violating the substance abuse policy. Then they kept him out of the last game of the season because it meant nothing. Todd Haley, coming back as the offensive coordinator, has done a great job with his offense over the last 5 years. Was the head coach here, 09-11, but fired toward the end of the 11 season after 13 games. Got into the playoffs. In fact, the last time the playoff game was played here, Haley was the coach and they lost to Baltimore. 2nd and 10. Walked further and tried to protection and fires and complete with around the closest idea. Ben Ferguson, 3rd down.
20. I thought you said you want somebody.
Defensive coordinator is Bob Sutton.
Yeah, you didn't have to pay for him either, dude. I don't know, but when I'm sending the invoices out, I'm not even looking at anybody's name. I'm just sending out the invoices. No. I never, ever take that bitch. She sucks. She's a chick that just is most, the worst. She's, there's so many top 10, 15 tennis players who are just so awful. It's just amazing the mediocrity after the top 1 or 2 people. It just sucks. Nah, contenders will only take 3, but I will probably want to kill myself. Well, Dallas never should have even been in the fucking game. But at one point, I do believe it was 21-3 Green Bay. So why did they even let them get to the point where they needed to do all that? Again, everybody sucks. Everybody. Nobody wants to win. Defenses suck. They're all junk. Fucking losers. All of them. Ooh, look for the marks right down the field with 20 seconds to go. I'm sorry, one good 11 fucking guys on the other side of the ball. It's all rigged. It's all fucking rigged. Now, number 15, Carl Edwards. Number 10, quad, Carl Edwards. Austin Dillon. I don't have any hallucinations. I wish I did. See an old timer here. The 49, Harry Gant. Number 15, Martin Truex. He races for furniture. We have a 101. Dual patch autograph. Ooh, that's good. Kyle Busch. Kyle, 2 in the bush. Hit one of these in every single break. The Force family. Big Daddy Don Garlitz. And Robert Huff. I know one guy tonight won 4 of these. Why he didn't win all 6, I don't know. And that one's numbered to 25. I sure hope he doesn't lose with a 67% chance of winning.
This
Casey Smears.
Hey, buddy.
I got a new table today. We're all sorting. Here's another guy who can't get breakers to come in on his iPad. To 25, Daryl Waltrip. Yes, they did, and they send me an email every time. Hello, sir. Thank you so much for all the great cons. Please pull more great cons for us tonight.
Okay.
I think you're getting kind of greedy, but... Martin Truex to 25. Nice quad. Trevor Dane, Ricky Stenhouse, Greg Biffle, Chris Buescher. I take it back. Not so nice. Number to 5. Number to 99, Richard Petty. Now that guy knows how to sign an autograph.
This must be what Antonio Brown feels like when he's dancing in the end zone.
To 10, Clint Boyer.
This must be how Lucas felt when he finally got Katie's number.
We have the same guy tonight looking for Austin Dillon. Austin Dillon. Dual signature gold booklet. Kevin Harvick and the Lousy Bush. Damn it. I'm not going to be getting that. So you didn't win Bruton Smith, Donkey? To 25, Kurt Busch. Ryan Newman and Paul Menard to 10. Somebody want to tell this guy to go get a puffin' browser? Jesus. One of one, Clint Boyer, dual patch.
Rocketing.
75, John Force.
No way is he the fastest guy on this kickoff cover team, and yet he
another one of one, Kyle in the Busch.
From a veteran player, the Steelers are putting a lot of their first line players.
Number to 5, dual relic auto Jamie McMurray. Dual signatures. Ooh, good one. Again, we have Casey Kahn and Chase Elliott. All right, pile off the randomizers. Kill me.
And intended to drop all but two of the charges, misdemeanor disorderly conduct and public drunkenness. And Porter was reinstated, as you said, any further discipline by the team or the league depends upon the outcome of the ongoing legal proceedings.
Thank you, Michelle. Julie Porter, the linebacker, outside linebacker coach. Played with the Steelers for a number of years, made his mark on the field.
Today I don't. Junior Johnson to 25. Number to 10. Once again, we have Menard and Dillon. Is that two of those, or was it Menard and Dillon? Oh, who's this? One of one with a really cool patch. Brian Scott. Never heard of him. Number to 5, relic auto of Mark Martin. 1 of 5. 25, Kyle Larson. He's a nice box. This one's. All right, why is this card not numbered? Did they screw some of them up? It's a black, but it's not numbered. I don't see a 5 on it anywhere. Ryan Blaney. Anybody else seen any cards that didn't have the number on them? Yeah. Eric Schefter's. Ooh, look at that. We have John Force and Mario Andretti. I don't think I listed a Mario Andretti spot. Number to 75. I guess the house will take Andretti unless somebody wants. So if somebody wants to pay $25 for the chance at that card. I keep forgetting about Mario. Thanks, Panini, for not putting him on the checklist. Fuck. All right, Raph. You're going to have Andretti action. I still can't figure out these boxes that look like the Avengers. He knows Tomlin reads the quarterback's eyes. So far in this game, we've seen Alex Smith look away and then throw back to a second target. Well, I know you don't have them, Nick Nijon. First one you've ever seen. Well, this is one of those guys, David Pearson. So that's yours, Tailgater. Ryan Blaney again. This one is numbered 15. Jimmy Johnson and Dale Earnhardt Jr. Look at those relics. It looks like his old baseball glove. 1 of 25. Legendary signatures to 10, Richard Childress. Fire suit materials, Lousy Bush. See, this is the same card as that Blaney that wasn't numbered. And the 5 is right down in the bottom corner, 2 of 5. Danny Hamlin. Oh, my God. How many of these have I hit? Seriously, I think I've hit all of them. I don't think the same person won both these chicks tonight, so I'm going to... No one's going to get random off. We're going to see some odd formation. Here's the big trips here on the outside. And the simple reason, I just want to get the ball in the hands of Tyreek Hill. You sure one of them's not the mother? Super hot milk. Kick returning, he does so well. Kick returning. Antonio Brown is back for Pittsburgh. Dustin Colquitt. It's hard to figure out why. Number to 20, Martin Truex. Number to 10, Austin Dillon. Triple relic, Danica, Tony Stewart, Kevin Harvick. 25. The 99, the highest numbered card, I believe. Yay, I'm Brad Keselowski.
Did we lock it in and rode that low rate from Navy Federal Credit Union all the way
to Signature Quad, Carl Edwards. Is it the level branch? Denny Hamulin. We have a 101 booklet. Quicken Loans. Ryan Newman. I kind of love how they're putting advertising in the booklets now. Because you look at Quicken Loans and there's really nothing else that could possibly be except a free quad. Hey, football. Yeah, that break's going to be probably in about 40 minutes. I have a feeling I'm going to be chasing down some money. I know. Let's keep it out of the cards. Ooh, we have a card, but it's not Danic Pack. These are cool. I'd like to get the whole set of these. That'd be neat. Whose car is that? Anybody know? Matt Kinsey. It's entertainment your way. To 10, Martin Truex.
It's already TV's number one new show for months, and it just keeps getting bigger.
Kyle Busch, Daniel Suarez, and Eric Jones. 25. We have a 1-on-1. Sadly, Mr. Elliott did not wait for the ink to dry. Bill Elliott with some pretty, maybe you could send it in to Panini and get another one. I don't know. It's kind of crappy. They drop the cards on top like when they're signing. Clint Boiler. Eyes are killing me. Austin Dillon to 25. Yep, exactly. Uh-oh, we got a big one. Eight-way, number to 15. Good luck to everybody who's going to get a shot at this. Richard Petty, Darryl Waltrip, Kyle Busch, Matt Kenseth, Jimmy Johnson, Kevin Harvick, Terry Labonte, Rusty Wallace. They'll probably win it. Harvick doesn't belong? Or you have Harvick? I hope you win it, buddy. I hope Jimmy Johnson doesn't win it. Sorry, whoever's got Jimmy Johnson. If Jimmy Johnson wins it, Tailgater's going to come kill me. All right, 1-8. Although it probably would have turned out differently. Yeah, not as many hot Elliots as last night so far, buddy. Number to 25, once again, Bill Elliott's mom. Tonight's a Clint Boyer night. 25. Kevin Harvick. 15. There's an old timer, Jeff Burton. Second one of this guy, too, I think, right? 10, Mark Martin. Ooh, there's a Dale Jr. 3 of 25, which is his old man's cards number, so that's kind of cool. Dale Jr.
When you conquer the new deluxe bacon cheeseburger in our DQ5
dual signatures, all these redemptions are always golds. It's nice. Maybe they're just golds anyway. Carl Edwards and Matt Kenseth. Nothing fills you up like a $5 lunch. The farmers, we've seen almost everything, so we know how to cover almost anything. You can roll it right along. Don't forget anything. 3/10. 3/10 of what color? I don't remember a 10-way card. Oh, I got you. You own the 3/10. I thought you were saying you had 3/10 of something. I am below. Yeah, you know, in a lot of her. It's a nice quads. Had the one booklet auto. Imagine she's just not as in it as much. As the other shlub ones. Number 5. Never heard of this guy. Trevor Bain. I imagine he hadn't won a whole lot. Is this a third quad of Carl Edwards?
What this would mean to come in against a franchise like the Pittsburgh Steelers.
25, Kevin Harrick. Thank you, Biggie Smalls. I agree with you. Not the first one, anyways. I have nothing against Chase Elliott. Oh, there you go. Celine, 1 of 20. Bruton Smith.
Not running the ball enough, but this is an unusual play for the Pittsburgh Steelers. Pulling Alejandro Dillon away.
The 50. Another Richard Petty. I like his autograph. Look at that. He even kept it on the car. All that crazy. That's fucking Spirograph right there. Fire suit signatures, Jumbo Gold, Kurt, two in the bush. Oh, here's a guy we were making fun of last night. Sheet metal, things are heavy. Whip this side. To 10, Casey Mears. Casey Smears the Queers. Referencing the heist the game he used to play on the playground. You're the queer. Didn't make a whole lot of sense. I mean, the guy, every one of his cards gets $80 to $100. I mean, seems like there's one every couple cases. I mean, I'm talking in the fourth fucking grade. Not like in high school. The 25, Tony Stewart. You know, a lot of these race car drivers have giant heads. Something I noticed. Matt Kenseth. Martin Truex. Matt D. Benedetto. I don't know if he's on the checklist either. I don't remember typing him in. David on the Wagon and Kyle Busch. Jesus, to 50. Is that two of those? Another Richard Petty. To 15, Clint Boyler. To 10. Nice piece of something there. It's like a wall that got smashed into it. Ty Dillon. Dual signature gold, Kevin Harvick and Kurt Busch. Yeah, but does Bauer sell for anything? See, I think a lot of these guys don't sell for anything like close to what the spots get. I was trying to do some research today and going, so somebody pays two something for Junior. And that card, is that card going to do even $150? Is that two of those? If that's two of those, you can each have one unless you really, if you really want to gamble. Whenever there's an exact multiple, I like to give each person one. Which one?
You know, that's really the game plan I thought we would see out of the Steelers tonight. This has been pretty much a decimated
I thought they were both good. If they're different, then yeah, then they gotta be randomized. Unless the two owners are here. Anybody who's here and has pieces of the duels and wants to make a deal. To 15, a base card of yeah, I guess he's a good looking guy. I could see where he gets lots of chicks. 15, Carl Edwards. Ooh, nice quad. Quad to 5. Greg Biffle, Ricky Henhouse, Trevor Bayne, and Mark Martin. Gee, Mark Martin is like an all-star on that. Boy, all the multiples. Are you kidding me? Well, I guess he's due, considering he signed fucking 99 of them. Ooh, I think this is a first-timer right here. To 15, Arik Almirola. Alec Almirola, who I definitely never heard of. Ooh, look at that piece of metal or something. That is cool. Austin Dillon, 1 of 1. Crazy. Yeah, he signed 99. That's cool. Perfect. Oh, we have a Blake booklet. Oh, it's a grand slammer here. 5 of 10. JJ and Junior. Ooh, that's a tough one to lose. The Richard Petties were warm-ups for that baby. Remember, if you got action in the randomizers, don't leave. I got to do those all after the break. I got a new table. This is it. I got 2 extra boxes. I'm all out. I'm not getting any more. This product was basically a bust for me. Cool card, but not enough players on the list. To 20, Denny Hamlin. Well, you got a piece of this one, Tailgater. Ryan Reed and Chris Duscher. Another 1 of 1, a piece of sheet metal. Kyle Busch, no autograph on that. And 15, Mark Martin.
Today we're going to talk about quality. What does quality mean to you? Performance, craftsmanship. You want to just be able to rely on it.
And we didn't get many of this guy, Chris Buescher. In fact, that might be the only autograph.
It's really impressive, actually. I am surprised that it's Chevy.
Remember, I got 10 of these, so. They're just getting mixed up. To 10, Ryan Newman. Booklet numbered to 49, which is one less than Danica. Kyle Busch, once again. The big slab of green. Wow, she's 60 years old. All right, we got a bunch of randomizers to do.
That makes me a lot more confident in Chevy as a brand. I had no idea.
Seven after game.
This is life. No football. This is football.
Dice was being, the bird was playing with the dice today, so it's been blessed. Is Richard Petty even south? I wouldn't think anybody give a shit about Richard Petty. For some of these, I got to do over the internet. I'm just going to sort them.
Switch now and get up to $650 to cover your costs.
This divisional playoff brought to you by Verizon. You want a better network because better matters.
No, it was Paul Menard and Austin Dillon and Paul Menard and Ryan Newman. So, oh man, the metal in the card is sticking to the laptop. Real metal. All right, so we had a Kevin Harvick, Kurt Busch regular, and a Kevin Harvick, Kurt Busch gold. So I guess we gotta. I don't know. Do I do the gold first and give the loser the other one? And you guys think I should just do both? I don't know. Just trying to be fair.
I mean, I wish I had time to take care of my.
Six way, 4, 4, 4.
Eating.
3:45.
Oh, compliance training.
6:30.
Sam's baseball practice.
8:30.
Tai Chi. Yeah,
that's relaxing. All right, 9:53.
I usually make their lunches then, and I have a little vegan, so.
Yeah. Wow. You are busy. It'd be great if you had investments that worked as hard as you do.
Yeah.
Introducing Essential Portfolios with the automated investment solution that lets you.
Is the Kurt Busch person in here? I mean, that just certainly seems. If they were both base, you'd each be getting one. So I don't see where it's wrong to give the... That's what I'm doing. Sorry. I'm just trying to be fair. Kurt Busch, owner, are you here?
These numbers are off the charts. Sir, what's the stocks? There's a media hurling towards her. I'll go to an activist in a minute. What do you want to do, sir? Listen carefully.
Well, that's the way it's going to go. I'm sure everybody was going to be happier not losing both of them. All right, so we'll do the gold. Wait a minute. They're both golds. Can anybody see any difference in those two cards? You each get one. That's the end of that. That's how you solve problems in my room. Or you help. I'll save that one for later. You get a gold, and you get a gold. All right, Menard is 1, 2, and 3. Dylan, 4, 5, 6. Ooh, came all the way back for a 2. Paul Menard! On my sleeves. It's always a patient. Yeah, Burrow, I got National Treasures baseball and 2 cases of contenders. I'm going to be on here. 1 in the fucking morning. All right, Menard could win another one. This time Menard is 4, 5, and 6. And Ryan Newman is 1, 2, and 3. And lo and behold, Paul Menard. Somebody go, oh, I might have got the one. I might have got the last one. Must be present to be diplomatically available for discussion. All right, we got a Jimmy Johnson, Dale Earnhardt. Sadly, we can't give the booklet to the guy that loses this. Both Menards are numbered to 10. Jimmy Johnson is 1, 2, and 3. Ooh, kick back, hit the card off, and landed on the line. What a way to win, Jimmy Johnson. Alright. Danica Patrick, 1-2. Tony Stewart, 3-4. Tony Stewart won both of these yesterday. Kevin Harvick, 5-6. Tony Stewart wins again. Does Al Michaels ever age? Isn't he like 95? Thank you. You fucking piece of shit.
Forces the interception. Bud Dupree has simply been red hot of late. He is finally fulfilling exactly what they thought he could be as an outside linebacker. They bring in the extra offensive lineman, John Reed, and it was Bud Dupree who beats him cleanly around the edge, and there is the break that the Pittsburgh Steelers have been looking for.
Kyle Busch, 1-2. Daniel Suarez, 3-4. Eric Jones, 5-6. And we have a 4. The 4 is Daniel Suarez. And you watch Birdie walk back and forth. All right, we got the Force Horse. B Force is 1, 2, and 3. C Force. 4, 5, and 6. Yes, Burrow. It looks like a 2. So 2 is left. 2 is Brittany Force. All All right, Casey Kahn and Chase Elliott. Casey Kahn, 1, 2, and 3. Chase Elliott, 4, 5, and 6. We got a 6, Chase Elliott. Sorry, Kahn Farmers. But you did clean up over the last couple of days, I believe. Double check, Chase Elliott's on the right. Yes, he is. All right, this is the big one. For either person in the room, I know Jimmy Dale Earnhardt's not in the room. I know who won that. I don't know who won Jimmy Johnson. Jimmy Johnson's going to be 1, 2, and 3. Speak now or forever lose or win gambling. Probably about an hour, buddy. We have a 1. Ugh, 1 is Jimmy Johnson, of course. Don't kill me, tailgater. All right, let me go to the randomizer. Can't roll the dice with 4 spots.
Chevy received more J.D. Power Initial Quality Awards than any other car brand.
I'm very, very impressed.
Did I mention they received more of them last year, too?
Look at that. Oh, wow.
And the year before that. Chevy has received more J.D. Power Awards for initial quality than any other car company 4 years in a row.
I'm speechless. Impressive. Chevy, stepping up their game.
All right, we're going to roll the dice twice to get how many times we'll be doing the randoms tonight. 6. Yep, on an angle. And 1. 7 times. One, two, three, four, five. 6, 7. Chris Doucher wins the first random quad to 5. I don't know where the KO came from. But Chris Doucher. All right, we got another 1 to 5. Reset. And once again, we have Biff.
Don't just give your taxes done.
Stenhouse. Bane and Martin. So 2 of the same guys and 2 different. 7 times. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Mark Martin. Mark Martin had a good break. I think there was a couple of autos in him. Enjoy my ceiling.
So that's Eric Berry. The ball touches the ground, but he has control of it all the way through. Control there. Then at the end, the ball.
The end guy on both quads.
So the interception part, Eric Berry stands.
All right, now we have Truex.
Any sort of safety, anything like that.
D. Benedetto. On the Ragan. Kyle Busch. All right, 7 times. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Martin Truex. The first driver.
Because otherwise Alejandro Villanueva would have gone right out there to Zombo and tried to...
All right, let's do the 6-way autograph.
So I'm guessing it was one of those automatic...
Oh, this is the... The 6-way one, I can roll the dice. All right, So, John Force is 1. Ashley Force, 2. Brittany Force, 3. Courtney Force, 4. Big Daddy Don Garlitz, 5. Robert, whoever the hell he is, height is 6. Good luck. Off the table, on the desk, a 4 is Courtney Force. Courtney Force is our book winner. Courtney. All right, let's do the 8-way. No way to roll the dice on that. So, we have Petty. Well, this would make the Petty break. Guy of the night, I would imagine. Kyle Busch. Matt Tinsley. JJ.
Out in coverage against Spencer Ware, his top receiving running back, and they missed
Harvick.
Good play by Smith to get away, but they had a chance.
Terry Labonte and Rusty. Good luck, everybody who's got action. 7 times. The red reset, as you can count those if you'd like to play along. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Oh my God. Jimmy Johnson holds 5th, 6th, 7th spots. I'm a dead man. You knew that was going to happen, Tailgater. If you had got it, it wouldn't have happened. That's just God fucking with me my entire life, 24/7. Just never ends. Anything you can do to make my life hell, make me feel bad. Certainly not a loving God. He's just a stupid fucking asshole. Sorry about that, man. I don't know how when you have 8 names in there, the same one could stay in the same place 3 times. I think that's fucking... Like I said, I don't think it would have happened any if it had been changed around. I really don't. Don't worry. I'll make it right. Of course, if eBay would allow you to cancel a fucking auction after 12, with only 12 or less hours left, then we wouldn't have this problem, would we? No. No, because for some fucking reason, God forbid, you end something and piss somebody off. Because it's your property. They can tell you what to do with it. Because they own, apparently they own it once you list it. Any mass shooters out there want their next assignment? I believe it's Sacramento, California, somewhere in Utah. eBay headquarters.